The government has put on hold the contract to hand the West Coast Mainline rail franchise to First Group. Virgin Trains, who currently run the line, launched a legal challenge last week against that decision. First Group are meant to take over the line in December, but due to the legal challenge, the government has not signed the new contract.
A man from